Couldn't get anyone to take that on. Early lunch for Konzu.
The infestation. I was beginning to think it would never touch us here. First, Fayhead thinks I will let this plague run wild over Cetus. Then he thinks I will use poison to exterminate the infestation once its work is done. The Quills see doom in his plan. For Grenier and Ostron alike, the boyar needs to be destroyed now, before it becomes unstoppable. We know Fayhek has Thrax toxins.
I'm directing you to the location of a Grenier chemical mixer. Use it to prepare the toxin. The mixer is inside that vault. Clear the area so we can use it.
Keep them away, Killer. That machine must finish its work. The Quills speak of sentient immunity to the infestation. If you have a vial of Eidolon Phylaxis, consider adding it to the mix now.
I see your clan created the infested catalyst. This is your chance. Add it to the mixer now. Destroy the mixer. Stop it. Needs more time. Keep the grenade at bay. Drone will serve as an optimal delivery system. I've marked one. Drone located. Hack in and insert the Thrax toxin. I'll steer it toward the boil. triggered peristalsis. Antibody production has escalated. Prepare for a massive immune response. The boil attempting to fight off the toxin. Kill it to weaken the infestation further.
Well, you got the reaction. He is a house and half as smart. Knock it on the head, eh? Fools! Try to pop! It's glistening magnificence! But you just made it angry! Well, you got the reaction. He is a house and half as smart. Knock it on the head, eh? On Konzu's plane, snot thing. Nice work, number one gun. We're breathing easier back here. During these dark nights, Cetus is grateful for your help. Nakak will keep you supplied until we beat this. Go see her.
No!
Best prices and free advice.
Tables of corpus royalty. 1,000 platinum per copper.